welcome to Celtic Connections. We're here in Glasgow. We're outside the Glasgow Royal Concert Hall, and we're about to see a really special evening of music from a group which has an incredible story, actually. They were discovered playing in their local pub in Port Isaac. They were signed by a major record label. Their album came out. It sold well in excess of 100,000 copies, and they've become a legend. They're absolutely brilliant. They are Port Isaac Fisherman's Friends.
Well, a drop of Nelson's blood wouldn't do us any harm.
And a drop of Nelson's blood wouldn't do us any harm. And a drop of Nelson's blood wouldn't do us any harm. And we'll all hang on behind.
Come on and
roll the old chariots along. We'll roll the old chariots along. We'll roll the old chariots along. And we'll all
And some rum, beer and baccy wouldn't do us any harm.
And we'll all hang on behind.
We're gonna
roll the old chariots along.
Yes,
we'll roll the old chariots along. We'll roll the old chariots along. And we'll all hang on behind.
And a nice fat cook wouldn't do us any harm.
And a nice fat cook wouldn't do us any harm. And a nice fat cook wouldn't do us any harm. And we'll all hang on behind.
We're gonna
roll the old chariots along.
Yes,
we'll roll the old chariots along.
And
we'll roll the old chariots along. And we'll all hang on behind.
And a night with the girls wouldn't do us any harm.
And a night with the girls wouldn't do us any harm. And a night with the girls wouldn't do us any harm. And we'll all hang on behind.
Come on and
roll the old chariots along.
Yes.
We'll roll the old chariots along. We'll roll the old chariots along. And we'll all
any harm,
and we'll all hang on behind.
Come on and
roll the old chariots along.
Yes.
We'll roll the old chariots along.
And
we'll roll the old chariots along. And we'll all hang on behind.
For a drop of Nelson's blood wouldn't do us any harm.
And a drop of Nelson's blood wouldn't do us any harm. And a drop of Nelson's blood wouldn't do us any harm. And we'll all hang on behind.
Come on and
roll the old chariots along.
Yes.
We'll roll the old chariots along.
And
we'll roll the old chariots along. And we'll all hang on behind.
Fisherman's Friends, as they stand at the moment, started when we had to prepare for a concert in America. We were all singing in a choir at that point, but a lot of it was after the choir. We were going to a pub and singing sea shanties, and we realised that's really what our love was. So from that point, that's
it went from there.
Did really, didn't it?
We met some guys from Mystic Seaport, which is on the eastern seaboard of the States. And we went over, they came and sang in Port Isaac, and we enjoyed singing with them, and they invited us over. And we said, yeah, great, we'd love to go. And then we found out that they'd stitched us up to do a concert, so we thought, well, you know, we'd better get our act together. And so we did, we practiced a lot. And over that summer, we started to sing down on the Platte, which is at the top of the harbour at Port Isaac. So you have to look at us, but well, the nice thing for the crowds now that they get to the nice backdrop of the Atlantic and the fishing boats and the cliffs and things. So that's bit of recompense for them.
Mr. Jeremy Bryan, now just to prove our cosmopolitan credentials, is now going to sing you a song from the western seaboard of the States, which was sung about Hawaiian cotton packers. In case anyone's taking notes, I don't know. This is John Kanaka.
I thought I heard the old man say,
John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
Today, today, it's a holiday.
John Kanakanaka to Ryan. To Ryan, oh, to Ryan. John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
We'll work tomorrow, but no work today.
John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
We'll work tomorrow and we'll earn our pay.
John Kanakanaka to Ryan. To Ryan, oh, to Ryan. John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
We're bound away at the break of day.
John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
We're bound away for Frisco Bay.
John Kanakanaka to Ryan. To Ryan, oh, to Ryan. John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
Them Frisco girls ain't got no combs.
John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
They comb their hair with the herring backbone.
John Kanakanaka to Ryan. To Ryan, oh, John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
Just one more heave and that'll do.
John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
For we're the crew to pull her through.
John Kanakanaka to Ryan. To Ryan, oh, to Ryan. John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
I thought I heard the old man say,
John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
Today, today, it's a holiday.
John Kanakanaka to Ryan. To Ryan, oh, to Ryan. John Kanakanaka to Ryan.
Thank you. We've had a very exciting year, ladies and gentlemen. About this time last year, we just started recording our album, Poor Isaac's Fisherman's Friends. It came out in April. It was, unbelievably, the first folk album to ever go straight into the top 10, which we couldn't quite believe in. Back in July, it went gold. We've been privileged enough to sing at Cambridge Folk Festival and at the Glastonbury Festival, the Albert Hall, the Festival Hall. Been on a lot of TV and radio. They're writing a book about us now. They've done a documentary about us. Later on this year, they're going to be making Fisherman's Friends a movie, quite seriously, which is it just sounds ridiculous, I know. And I think they're maybe going to name some sweets after us as also. I don't know. But the nice thing about us is we still don't mind singing to ordinary people like yourselves. Is that right? I know it's very good of us, but we really don't mind. So.
No problem.
So this is a song you'll all be very familiar with now, ladies and gentlemen. This is A Drunken Sailor, and if you'd like to join him, please don't, because you'll bugger it up. Thank you.
What shall we do with a drunken sailor?
What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do?
Thank you.
it was literally about 15, 20 years ago. We all got together to learn a few verses. Then we learned a few more verses, and it sort of evolved into what we've got now. But it took a long time.
We already had the sort of the group as it is now assembled, but we didn't know what we were singing, you know, as it regards parts and to make a harmony or anything like that. So we had to get that together quite quickly, to some extent. But looking back on what we did then, it was a fair bit off what we do now. So actually, it's quite rough. Yeah. But you don't know it when you're doing it then, do you? So it was what it was, really. And you know, people enjoyed it and made it and encouraged us to carry on. So that's so we carried on. There's a great tradition of singing in Cornwall, and we've grown up with that, and my father used to sing a bit on the boat and that sort of thing, but of course you're always embarrassed when your father does something, so it wasn't anything to be copied. So it's nice to sort of come round, actually, and it's been revived. There's singing, a tradition of singing in Port Isaac. Then a little gang of men got together, fishermen, to help raise money to get the breakwaters in the harbour to make it safer. They went round the local villages and got some money together, like a match funding type of thing, you know, early days. So there's a great tradition of it, and it died down for a fair while. And it's nice to have brought it back to Port Isaac, really.
Junior's going to sing for you one now that was made famous by Bruce Springsteen after first being sung by Pete Seeger. Is that right, Jules?
I have no idea, John. All right. Tell me.
Nor have I, really. I just made it up. These are two names that sprung to mind, really. Both quite good, aren't they?
I thought I heard the captain say, pay me my money down. Tomorrow is our sailing day. Pay me my money down. Pay me my money down. Pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down.
As soon as that boat cleared the bar.
Pay me my money down.
The bosun hit me with a spar.
Pay me my money down. Pay me my money down. Pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down.
If I was a rich man's son.
Pay me my money down.
I'd sit on the river and watch it run.
Pay me my money down.
Pay me.
Pay me my money down. Pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down.
After 40 days and nights at sea.
Pay me my money down.
They worked every penny out of me.
Pay me my money down.
Pay me.
Pay me my money down. Pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down.
Thought I heard the first mate say.
Pay me my money down.
Men laughed and draw your pay.
Pay me my money down.
Pay me.
Pay me my money down. Pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down.
As soon as my feet touched the shore.
Pay me my money down.
I swore I'd go to sea no more.
Pay me my money down.
Pay me.
Pay me my money down. Pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down.
Pay me.
Pay me my money down. Pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down.
Thank you very much.
This song, ladies and gentlemen, is a beautiful song. This is called The Last Leviathan.
Last night I heard the cry of my last companion. Then came a blast from a harpoon gun, and I swam alone. I reflected on days gone by when we were thousands. Now I know I soon must die. The last Leviathan.
My soul has been torn from me, and I am bleeding. My heart, it has been rent, and I am crying. As the beauty around me fails, and I am screaming. I am the last of the great whales, and I am dying.
This morning the sun did rise in a crimson north sky. The ice was the color of blood, and I heard the wind sigh. I rose up to take a breath. It was my last one. From Macon came the roar of death, and now I'm undone.
My soul has been torn from me, and I am bleeding. My heart, it has been rent, and I am crying. As the beauty around me fails, and I am screaming, I am the last of the great whales, and I am dying.
And now that we all are gone, there will be no more hunting. The big fellow is no more, and there's no use lamenting. What race will be next in line? Oh, for the slaughter! The elephant and the seal, or your sons and daughters.
My soul has been torn from me, and I am bleeding. My heart, it has been rent, and I am crying. As the beauty around me fails, and I am screaming, I am the last of the great whales, and I am dying.
When I started fishing with my father, we used to bring that, and John was there as well.
So my father as well.
Same dad.
Same dad.
But for some reason, he had hydraulics on the boat, but he would never moor the boat up using the hydraulic winch. So we used to bring in the ropes, and he used to keep time. Not actually singing a shanty. There was no, you know, it wasn't a shanty with a name. But he's a hay up, bring her back. And that's all the shanty is. It's all about timing, you know.
They do tend to date more to the time of the great sailing vessels. They were chants that were developed to keep the men in time when doing the sort of onerous, hard physical tasks on the boat. So if they had to turn the capstan to pull up a huge anchor against the tide and against the wind, it took a tremendous physical effort. And so the songs developed, first of all, as rhythmic chants, and then the sailors would add their own words to them from whichever folk tradition they came from.
There's a lot of alignment between these songs and prison songs. People working on the chain gangs and railroads, they sang those rhythmic songs in order to do their work.
My father often told me when I was just a lad, a sailor's life was very hard, the food was always bad. But now I've joined the Navy aboard a man of war, but now I find a sailor and anymore.
Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last.
Yes.
Get your sailors ready for another run ashore. The sailor ain't a sailor, ain't a sailor anymore.
The Pilic of her mess, he says we got it soft. Wasn't like this in his day when he was up aloft. We like our bunks and sleeping bags, and what's a hammock for? A swinging from the deck head or lying on the floor.
Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be a last.
Yes.
Get your sailors ready for another run ashore. A sailor ain't a sailor, ain't a sailor anymore.
They gave us an
an engine, the first went up and down. With some more technology, the engine went around. We know a steam and diesel, but what's a manual for? A stoker ain't a stoker with a shovel anymore.
Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. Yes. Get your civvies ready for another run ashore. A sailor ain't a sailor, ain't a sailor anymore.
Gave us an oldest lamp so we can do it right. They gave us a radio to signal day and night. We know our codes and ciphers, and what's a semaphore? A bunting tosser doesn't toss the bunting anymore.
Don't fall on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be a last.
Yes.
Get your civvies ready for another run ashore. A sailor ain't a sailor, ain't a sailor anymore.
Cans of beer a day and that's your bleeding lot. They gave us an extra one because we swabbed the top. So get on your civvy clothes, you'll find a pub ashore. A sailor's still a sailor, just like he was before.
Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be a last.
Yes.
Get your civvies ready for another run ashore. A sailor ain't a sailor, ain't a sailor anymore. Don't haul. If you see a sailing ship, it might be a last.
Yes.
Get your civvies ready for another run ashore. A sailor ain't a sailor, ain't a sailor anymore.
People love the fact that we all grew up in the same village. We all went to the same school. We've been mates most of our lives. And in that sense, it is fairly unique because we're singing folk songs and we are actually the folk of the village. So it's sort of, it's quite a unique thing in that sense.
I've known these lads since they were schoolboys, really. You know, I was like 10 years older than these
still
folks.
Are.
I still am.
Yeah, still.
So used to join them in the pubs singing and so on, and then it evolved into the group.
We're never sure how we joined the group, really.
And really,
nobody,
I just kept turning
nobody
up.
Can remember asking him.
Despite the headlines that came out 12 months ago, Fisherman caught in £1 million deal, you know. you know, there's no, like, ultra amounts of money in it for us. I mean, we've always sung for friendship and for our amusement, and we still do. And you know, there's obviously a little bit of money, but we all still do our same job. So the three fishermen, Phil has a potter.
I'm a full-time potter, yeah.
I run a shop, I spend all my day on folding jumpers, you know. And Peter's retired, one of us, but the rest of us all have our own small businesses. We've got three builders and a farmer as well.
Fortunately, we're all self-employed, so doing things like this makes it easier for us. If you're employed full-time,
we
yeah,
just run off and leave our wives in
it.
Charge, yeah? We did all the work. It's great.
Yeah,
on a little ishy, you will have a fishy when the boat comes in.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mammy, dance to your daddy, my bonny lad.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mammy, dance to your daddy, my bonny lad.
You will have a fishy, you will have a fin, you will have a mackerel when the boat comes in.
You will have a fishy, you will have a fin, you will have a mackerel when the boat comes in.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mammy, dance to your daddy, my bonny lad.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mammy, dance to your daddy, my bonny lad.
When you are a lad fit to take a wife, you shall have a lassie for all your life.
When you are a lad fit to take a wife, you will have a lassie lover all your life.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mammy, dance to your daddy, my
bonny lad.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mummy. Dance to your daddy, my bonny lad.
She will be a lassie, you will be a lad. You will have a family, love them all you can.
She will be a lassie, you will be a lad. You will have a family, love them all you can.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mummy. Dance to your daddy, my bonny lad.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mummy. Dance to your daddy, my bonny lad.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mammy. Dance to your daddy, my bonny lad.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mammy. Dance to your daddy, my bonny lad.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mummy. Dance to your daddy, my bonny lad.
Dance to your daddy, sing to your mummy. Dance to your daddy, my bonny lad.
Thank you.
Summer sky, the setting sun, the corncrake steams on the Bristol Run. Brandy for the waiter's tray, the sailors, they have burned their pay.
Oh, the sea, the Bristol town, roll it down the brandy, oh. Oh, the sea, the Bristol town, roll it down the brandy, oh, the brandy, oh.
Rolling on her deep green lay towards the hills of Redcliffe Bay, the corncrake steams upon her way through the moonlit night to the break of day.
Oh, see the Bristol town, load it down the brandy, oh. Oh, see the Bristol town, load it down the brandy, oh, the brandy, oh.
Then the captain I heard tell, that's the sound of the King Road bell. Down the reach to the harbour side, safe and sound from the Severn tide.
Oh, see the Bristol town, load it down the brandy, oh. Oh, see the Bristol town, load it down the brandy, oh, the brandy, oh.
We then made fast both fore and aft, for the corncrake, she's a pleasant craft. Now ashore to have some fun, drinking from a bottle of rum.
Oh, see the Bristol town, load it down the brandy, oh. Oh, see the Bristol town, load it down the brandy, oh, the brandy, oh.
Oh, see the Bristol town, load it down the brandy,
oh. See the Bristol town,
oh, see the Bristol town, load it down the brandy, oh. Oh, see the Bristol town, load it down the brandy, oh. Oh, see the Bristol town, load it down the brandy, oh.
Bill has a great friendship with Phil and Steve, don't you, from Show of Hands?
Oh, yes. Steve Knightley wrote this beautiful song about Cornwall, about the people of Cornwall and what's happened to Cornwall. It's called Cousin Jack, and that's become really quite an important song for us because it says a lot of things that we feel about Cornwall. So it's quite a poignant song for us. So we really enjoy doing that, yeah, don't we?
It sort of alludes to the great Cornish emigrations in the 1800s, when a lot of Cornish people went abroad to work in the mines. What's not very well known is that, obviously, Cornwall has a far smaller population than Ireland or Scotland, but nonetheless, if we care to view ourselves as a sort of Celtic nation, a small Celtic nation at that, proportionately, Cornwall lost more people than either Scotland or Ireland, their population. But it wasn't such, it was a different sort of migration. It wasn't so forced. It wasn't to do with the land clearances or famine or...
It's more expertise, wasn't it?
Yeah.
The Cornish expertise in mining.
It was a sort of strict economic migration, emigration. And so the lyric of the song is, where there's a mine or a hole in the ground, that's where I'm heading for, that's where I'm bound, which is lovely.
Barren and broken, scarred like the face of the moon. our tongue is no longer spoken. Towns all around face ruin. Will there be work in New Brunswick? Will I find gold in a cave? If I tunneled way down to Australia, oh, will I ever escape?
Where there's a mine or a hole in the ground, that's where I'm heading for, that's where I'm bound. Look for me under the load or inside the bay. Where the copper, the clay, where the arsenic and tin run in your blood, they get under your skin. I'm leaving the county behind, I'm not coming back. So follow me down, Cousin Jack.
The soil was too poor to make Eden. Granite and sea left no choice. Though visions of heaven sustained us when John Wesley gave us a voice. Did Joseph once come to St. Michael's Mount? 2,000 years past in a dream. When you're working your way in the darkness, deep in the heart of the sea.
Where there's a mine or a hole in the ground, that's where I'm heading for, that's where I'm bound. Look for me under the load or inside the bay. Where the copper, the clay, where the arsenic and tin run in your blood, they get under your skin. I'm leaving the county behind, I'm not coming back. So follow me down, Cousin Jack.
I dream of a bridge on the Tamar. It opens us up to the east.
And the English, they live in our houses, and the Spanish, they fish in our seas. Where there's a mine or a hole in the ground, that's where I'm heading for, that's where I'm bound. Look for me under the load or inside the vein. Where the copper, the clay, where the arsenic and tin run in your blood, they get under your skin. I'm leaving the county behind, I'm not coming back. So follow me down, Cousin Jack. Follow me down, Cousin Jack. Follow me down.
Thank you. arriving, heavy laden, mothers carrying, bairns are crying, eager hall boys, ere we'll anchor, yes, we'll anchor on Mingley.
Somebody would like to bring a song to the group, and we'd try it for three or four takes, and then we'd usually get a feel for it, and if we think it's working well, we would carry on with it. If it's not, we would say nope. And we've done it several times.
Vanishes without trace.
Yeah, we've all had songs knocked back.
You tend to get a feeling when you're trying to get a new song out within the group quite quickly whether it's going to go or not.
Work,
yeah. The enthusiasm that comes back on the chorus tells you whether it's going to be a go or not.
I bought one the other week. I thought, well, I worked really hard on this, rewritten the lyrics, sang it. Very
it's
muted.
With extreme indifference, wasn't it? Everyone said, oh, that's nice. It was nice, Bill.
Yeah.
Could I just say, I thought it was nice.
Thank you, John.
I've got to say that now.
Yeah. Basically, everybody brings songs, and they either get, it's a bit like jukebox jury, isn't it?
Yeah.
They either get a yay or an A.
For the unwashed, the denied, for the little wheels turning bigger deals, for all the dreams that bloom, those that die.
Mother Nature, don't draw straight lines, the broken molds in a grand design. We look a mess, but we're doing fine. We can't carry lifelong members of the union of different kinds.
That's why the oak tree bends in the winds that blow, my friends, and the river finds its end in the sea.
Yes, it does,
because
Mother Nature don't draw straight lines, the broken molds in a grand design. We look a mess, but we're doing fine. We can't carry lifelong members of the union of different kinds. Mother Nature don't draw straight lines, the broken molds in a grand design. Let's stand up.
lifelong members of the Union of Different Kinds.
Thank you.
What I think is one of the greatest things about it is the fact we're getting it to a wider audience. And people who haven't listened to Sea Shanties before are now listening to them thinking, these are good tunes, these are nice songs. You know, we'll start listening to these. And we get an enormous range of people who listen to them in terms of age. You know, we'll get young kids, 5, 6 years old, who sit in front of us and they know all the lyrics. So they'll sing the songs right through with us one day on a Friday night. Mm-hmm.
They're uncomplicated songs, you know. We couldn't do them otherwise.
Yeah, that's
very good. That's why children like them, yeah. But that's why children like them, you know. They're quite repetitive, some of them.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, this penultimate song of ours tonight was made quite famous in the 1960s by the Beach Boys and has now been immortalised by us. Please join in the Sloop John B.
For we sail on the Sloop John B, my grandpappy and me, over the seven seas we did roam.
Drinking all night,
got into a fight. Well, I feel so broke up,
oh yeah,
I wanna go home. For the captain ashore, let me go home. I wanna go home.
Let me go home.
And I wanna go
hoist up the John B.
sail. Well, I feel so broke up.
Oh yeah.
I wanna go
home. Ba do ba ba do ba ba do ba.
Now the captain's a wicked man. He gets drunk whenever he can. And he don't give a damn for grandpappy and me. He kicks us around.
Kicks us around.
And he knocks us about. Well, I feel so broke up.
Oh, yeah.
I wanna go
home. Ba do ba ba do ba ba do ba.
So hoist up the John B. sail. See how the mainsail sails. Go for the captain ashore, let me go home. I wanna go home.
Let me go home.
And I wanna go
hoist up the John B.
sail. Well, I feel so broke up.
Oh yeah.
I wanna go
home. Ba do ba ba do ba ba do ba.
Now the first mate he got drunk, and he broke in the captain's trunk. And the constable had to come and take him away. Sheriff Johnstone,
Sheriff Johnstone,
why don't you leave me alone? Well, I feel so broke up.
Oh yeah,
I wanna go.
Do-ba, ba-do-ba, ba-do-ba, ba-do-ba.
So hoist up the John B. sail. See how ashore, let me go home. I wanna go home.
Let me go home.
And I wanna go
hoist up the John B. sail.
Well, I feel so broke up.
Oh yeah.
I wanna go home. I feel so broke up.
Oh yeah.
I want to go home.
Thank you so much. You're very, very kind, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. We're the Fisherman's friends. Say see you directly, boys.
See you directly, boys.
See you directly. Good night.